crazy. Have you guys seen them like jump and shout and scream? I don't know, on the floor. It's either you look at them crazy or you wish you're bull like them. You know, it is simply they're just expressing themselves how they feel about God. And the message today that I want to talk about so much is worship. So I know I was born, obviously, not from here. I was born and raised in the Philippines. That was not, I'm going to say. I was born and raised in the Philippines. Growing up, I didn't really know about Jesus. Though I heard his name through my dad, because at one point we all went to church, but I could not barely remember it. I think I was 5 years old or 6 years old. One day, but this was during my teenager years, so just imagine walking without Jesus, right? Teenage years. I was walking home and I saw a big banner. It says Jesus Cares. I didn't realize it was church, because underneath Jesus Cares, like tiny words, it says Christian Fellowship. And so there was something about those words that made me want to come check it out. So I did. The church is so small yet so powerful, like this church. I started attending, I got saved, and when I went, and then I went to their youth, and I got saved there, and I got water baptized there. So just imagine, I attended youth camp. Who's been to a youth camp before? Who's familiar? Youth camp. So imagine me, my little me, my short me, 30 years old, started attending youth camp. Can you imagine that? So I eventually became part of the church. I started attending, be part of the music ministry, because I love singing. Who loves singing and music here, right? So every time that there's music, you're drawn to that, right? If there's music outside, you go to that. Okay, so I started attending practice. I started doing backup vocals for worship leaders. Started raising my hands, and sometimes I tear up, right, during worship. So every time I get to worship, I feel so happy. I was so happy to everyone that I see. I feel like I can hug everyone. Do you feel that after worship, right? Like last week's worship, who was here? I feel like it cooked all of you guys, for all of you or the entire Jordan. I was so overwhelmed with joy last week's worship, right? And the message was so on point. So it just because it brings out the best version of us when we worship. There's something significant happens every time I get engaged with worship. But I never understood what worship means and why we do it. All I did was expressing myself based on how I feel through singing. So I know it's a little bit early, and some of you guys are new here. We break it into groups. But right now, I know it's a little bit early, but I encourage you that we are going to break into groups and sit with people that you don't know, and it looks like it already. And let you answer this question quickly. So we have about 6 minutes. All you have to do is say your name and answer this two question. Again, these two questions are not for your table peers or people in your table to hear. Though you have to say it. It is for you to process your thought, what you knew about worship. So answer this two question. Is it in the screen? What is worship? Why we worship? So about 6 minutes, and we'll jump right back in. Say your name and answer these two questions.